So alhamdulillah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given us the opportunity to be in this wonderful month of Ramadan. Not many people get the opportunity to see this month. Some people who we know were here last year didn't make it to this Ramadan, which is why it's really essential for us to take advantage of this month and every day in this month and every moment in this month. And what better way to spend your Ramadan than helping out those who are less fortunate than you? What better way to spend your Ramadan fulfilling the very purpose for which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala calls you the best of nations? Kuntum khayra ummatin ukhrijat linnas. You are the best of nations that you have been taken out for the benefit of mankind. And benefiting mankind not only throughout the entire globe, but benefiting mankind where it matters most, where you are actually responsible and obliged to, you know, to obliterate traumas and tragedies from. And that is your own surroundings, your own home. And that is something that ICNA Relief is doing, and I've actually personally witnessed it. Alhamdulillah, they're doing a great job. The Prophet ﷺ actually says that the original method of giving zakat is to give تُؤْخَذُ مِنْ أَغْنِيَائِهِمْ وَتُرَدُّ إِلَى فُقَرَائِهِمْ. It is taken from their wealthy and given back to their poor, meaning from the community which the rich people are. So to facilitate that, many organizations help out. ICNA Relief happens to be one, which I've personally seen, and alhamdulillah is doing a really good job. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala take them from strength to strength. So I urge you all to help them for their cause, fulfilling the cause for why we are the best of nations.